For the IELTS exam, try to find out exactly what grade you need as far as practical, so that then if you're below the grade, you can try and work out how much you need to improve, and then work with a teacher, for example, to get a plan for improvement.